The Lord says that your family shall be saved because you are the chosen one of the family. So because you believe in the Lord, you and your household shall be saved.